Hello students, in this lecture we will study about the effect of certain psychoactive drugs. The first one is tobacco. Tobacco acts as a stimulant and causes lung cancer, emphysema, heart and blood vessel damage. The next is alcohol. The action of alcohol is depressant and it causes loss of motor coordination, slow reflexes and damage to liver. The next category of chemicals is barbiturates, which also act as depressant and reduce anxiety and induce sleep. The next are opioids, which also act as depressant and cause drowsiness, sleep, muscle relaxation, etc. The next category of drugs is amphetamines, which are stimulants. They increase energy, alertness, decrease appetite. Next are cocaine. Cocaine acts as a stimulant. Cocaine increases the energy level, increased heart rate and increased blood pressure. The next is caffeine. Caffeine also is a category of stimulants which increases alertness, increases heart rate and blood pressure. The next are psychedelics. These are the drugs having hallucinogenic property. These drugs induce hallucinations, distortion of time, space and sensation and bad trips. Bad trips means the frightening and unpleasant experience triggered by psychedelic drugs. The next are THC. THC is a group of chemicals called tetrahydrocannabinoids, which is the main constituent of marijuana and hashish. These chemicals, THC, also have hallucinogenic property and their smoke causes damage to lungs and gets accumulated in fatty tissues.